Infrastructure Minister Anthony Albanese has admitted stealing lines from a Hollywood movie. Mr. Albanese was addressing the National Press Club when he said this.
In Australia, we have serious challenges to solve, and we need serious people to solve them. Unfortunately, Tony Abbott is not the least bit interested in fixing anything.
The Liberal Party says he plagiarised Michael Douglas from the film The American President.
We have serious problems to solve, and we need serious people to solve them. And whatever your particular problem is, I promise you, Bob Rumson is not the least bit interested in solving it.
Ah, so you see. Mr. Albanese later tweeted, "Doh, stuff up," quoting another well-known American, Homer Simpson.